for a look at the weather. Skip?
It's gonna be a beautiful day. The sun's out, a comfortable temperature, and it's expected to last well into the night.
Skip, what are you doing outside? Why aren't you at the weather center map?
No need. The people deserve to see the weather firsthand itself. So I have to put myself out here to experience it for them.
I think we all know what nice weather looks like.
Really? But do you? I mean, it seems no one knows what snow looks like because you keep sticking my ass out here every time there's a blizzard and I'm covered up to my chest in ice. Apparently, you don't know what a hurricane looks like or simple rain because I have to have my face pelted with hail and blown back and forth until I fall into the 3-foot flood. So let's just make sure. This is what beautiful weather looks like. See, the simple breeze massaging my face. No need to risk doing it yourself. Good old Skip Gusto's here working it all for you.
Why don't you just come back inside, Skip?
Why don't you watch out for that 50% humidity that makes it so easy to breathe today? Look at that, Pat. It seems quite wonderful out. And now watch as I take a stroll and demonstrate the lack of forces preventing me to do so.
Thank you, Skip. We'll be back after this in our kitchen where I'll show you my enjoyment of a recipe you'll never have the pleasure